Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Not a bad day today, although it was still quite windy. That wind finally shuts down later on tonight, and with clear skies building overhead, it will be quite chilly, with many spots dipping down near the freezing mark by early on Thursday morning. So keep in mind, even though many believe the growing season has already begun, we'll be down near that freezing mark during the pre-dawn hours of tomorrow morning into the 30s. Right around 40 downtown Manchester and upper 30s right along the coast. Lots of sunshine tomorrow, then high clouds late, filtering the sun, but still bright and pleasantly milder. 58 to 66 degrees, running only about 2 degrees below the norm for this time of year. Here comes the next system later tomorrow night into Friday. It will produce bands of rain, showers, maybe a thunderstorm or two. Timeline again later tomorrow night, on and off into the day on Friday. And then the last of the wet weather probably clears out well after midnight Friday night. So we'll dawn with quite a few low clouds on Saturday and then brighten the skies up during the course of the afternoon with some sunshine and even milder temperatures, upper 60s by Sunday.